Lottery projects just today Maine residents will spend $2 million on Mega Millions tickets. The busiest ticket buying time right now between now and 8 p.m. Lottery retailers get a 5% commission on those ticket sales. The owner of Westbrook Market once sold the winning ticket.
Hoping multiple people win. But there's so many different possibilities because there's a lot of numbers in the Mega Millions.
And they're hoping to sell the winning ticket too. Any vendor who does sell the winning one for tonight's jackpot gets a $50,000 bonus.